This is the question Mehta, and I am back with a new video which tells about how to maintain and care the instrument. Before moving on to the maintenance of the instrument, let us see the assembly part of it because it was missed in the previous episode. So when we are supposed to fix the mouthpiece to the neck, we are not supposed to do it directly. Instead, we are supposed to do something called as cork grease. We are supposed to put the cork grease or applied cork grease to the joint of the neck. As we are playing it, we are supposed to put the mouthpiece gently without putting any pressure. So after this is done, we are supposed to put the leads to the mouthpiece which was shown in the previous video. After that, let us see how to clean the instrument after every performance. So every performer or a practitioner has to clean his instrument after every practice. After every practice or performance, the player has to remove the reed very carefully. The first care should be taken to remove the reed and keep the mouthpiece in a proper form. After removing the reeds, it is very necessary for the player to clean the neck and the mouthpiece using the neck swab. This is the neck swab and this is the mouthpiece cleaner. So mouthpiece cleaner and neck swab are used to clean the dirt and the moisture which is there in the neck and the mouthpiece part, and this should be done after every performance. We are supposed to remove the mouthpiece after every performance. Using this, we can just take out the dirt, and using this, we can remove the moisture. After removing the dirt and the moisture from the mouthpiece and neck, we are going to go to see how to remove the moisture from the body of the saxophone. Usually after every performance, we can see the moisture in the pads which may cause damage to the instrument. So it is very necessary for the performer to clean the moisture from the keys and the pads using the cleaning cloth. Cleaning the moisture and the dirt from the pads and the keys, let us see how to clean the moisture inside the saxophone. I mean the tube of the saxophone. So it can be done using a cleaning swab. We are supposed to put the cleaning swab from the bell of the saxophone. Moisture which is there after every performance. After doing this, we have to take a polishing cloth and clean the surface of the saxophone. It is used to remove the dirt and it helps to retain the color of the saxophone. Occasional maintenance. It becomes very necessary for the performer or the player to maintain the saxophone occasionally by applying key oil. We get a key oil which is made particularly for saxophone. It is made to lubricate the keys of the saxophone. It is recommended that the player all to the saxophone once in a month or once in 15-20 days. If there is no key oil or if there is no oil in the keys shrieks and we find some unusual sound from the keys when they are played. If the key oil is applied to the screws which are there in the body, and after applying the key oil, after it is being kept for a day, the extra oil or the oil which is there, which is more to this instrument, is removed.